Not again. Oh, this ain't supposed to happen to me.
Y'all, it's your man James Dore, and right now it gives me great pleasure to introduce y'all